If your seatbelt is not working right, it's stuck, not retracting, or you're experiencing other issues.
One of the first steps in the installation process is to make sure you're installing the correct seatbelt into the correct side. Your seatbelts are marked L and R. The L signifies left side or driver's side. The R signifies right side or passenger side.
For troubleshooting, scan the QR code found on your receipt.